after the storms, we're back on the beach in Norfolkus and Playa Queen Beach, and we had a severe storm yesterday, the 3rd of September, all over Valencia region of Spain. Some areas really got affected really bad because Storm Dana destroyed quite a lot of places, and heavy flooding on the Orihuela and in the Costa Blanca, we seem to have missed the worst. But still, the beaches still did get battered a little bit, and today they're all back out, and we did have a lot of orange in the sky yesterday, which was the dust, the orange dust cloud.
What?